Oh, welcome back, everybody. We're playing some more Doom. This is a brutal, brutal difficulty, of course. I really don't know if there's any way I can show that it's black metal difficulty. Not brutal difficulty. That sounds dumb. It's black metal. You're going to have to trust me. I'm not going to start over brand new just to show you. Besides, it'd be a loaded game anyways. But, yep. Oh, what is this? I don't remember this stage at all. So, looks completely different from anything I've ever done. I really love this music. Oh! Now I remember it. They changed the intro to it. Come on, really? Whoa, 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 I think I saw fireballs coming from over there. What the crack? Is that a missile then? I thought that was a mancubus at first. Getting away from that splash damage and all. So they just give you this stuff right here? Just go ahead and have power-ups? That's a bad sign when they give you power-ups like that. It's seriously not a good sign. Melt their face. Look at that. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh! God! That's a mancubus over there. No, I don't know what that is exactly, but I know it's bad. Whatever it is, I can't see it. Well, now it's, of course, it's not shooting. What's hurting me? Oh, okay. This wasn't like an area over there either. That was not there. Okay, I don't know where that thing that was shooting at me went. I think it got killed. Whew. No, he's still there. I can hear him. What is this area? Alright, we're bringing up the double barrel. Shut up! I didn't even see that invisible guy. Oh, such brutal music. I just expect the walls to open up and everything to close in and just face rapers come out and they just grab my face and just have their way. I don't see it. Oh god, there it is. Do I not have any more shotgun shells? That did not use a shot. Oh, I forgot those things follow you. I really hate those guys. Did I get it? Whew, I got it. Alright, it lowers that. I didn't forget about this secret area here. Not really such a secret, but... It's not the biggest of secrets or anything, but it's something that you need to know in order to help you get past this on black metal. Because as you know, black metal, pretty damn difficult. Okay. I know that opens up. I know there's a secret. Wow, this is totally set up differently. They actually pieced this together way differently. There's supposed to be a big area right over here of, like, acid, and I go through it and there's a secret there. That's completely different. I don't know what to expect. Oh god, no, not this guy. Oh, I don't know how to deal with this guy. I don't know how to deal with that guy. What do you do? I can't kill him fast enough before he kills me. Alright, I'll get this. Oh, in the face! Shut up. Jeez, the splash damage on those things is astronomical. Okay, good, they're fighting him. What was that? What was that? I just got one-shotted. I have no idea what that was that just killed me. Something went flying towards my screen that I've never seen before, and I was dead. This game, I love it. I thought I was gonna get past it too that one time. I was actually doing quite good, and then it's like, nope, you suck. Oh god. Oh, well, thank you, Dor. You saved me. Alright. It did it again! What is that? Wow. Alright then. I have no idea what that is that he's throwing at me. I keep on forgetting about this thing over here. Oh wait, there is nothing behind this, huh? Yeah, there is. Okay, there we go. That's a secret. Okay, whatever. He's in my face. Certain doors they can open, certain doors they won't open. I don't know why. I really wonder what that thing is that it's throwing at me every time to kill me. It looks like it's throwing, like, a monster at me. What it kind of looks like. Like it's throwing an imp or something at me. That should really be weird, but... Okay, reload, reload, reload. Reload faster. I'm trying to make it do it so I can see what it is, but it flies at me so fast, I don't know what it is. It's like an attack I've never seen. Aha! Uh-huh, it did it again! I don't know what it was, but it threw something at me. It missed me this time. Man, it scared the crap out of me too when it did that. It just gibbed. It's like it insta-gibbed somebody. Alright, I think it's for the most part safe. Wait until more of them come around the corner here. Okay, double shotgun time. Not messing around. Insta-gibbed twice by that whatever it is. Can't even hardly see what it was. Alright, I saw him. Never fear, I saw him. Yeah! That made their day, I'm sure. Let's reload that. Anything alive over there? I got it all. Alright, I can shoot through that. Oh yeah, that's right. These guys over here. Wow, they're super dead. Did I get it? Oh, well, no. There's more than one. Somebody came out of their little hole over there. I don't know how. No, they didn't. Okay. Okay. 2 out of 5 secrets. Shut up, phone. Stupid phone. I always forget to turn the ringer off when I'm playing games, and it comes over there, over the mic. Come on. Okay, now, I don't know how to deal with this guy, so I might just run. I don't care if you think that's cowardly. Oh no, wait, there is still the acid area. It's right there. Okay. Just know this guy's gonna kill me. Okay, yeah. Wow, I really like the look of this gun. I like what they did with it. Does that bastard follow me? Don't know how to kill this guy. Okay, if I can get them to fight each other, that'd be great. Whoa! That took off like half my health. Okay, there's gotta be something I can do. Oh crap. I don't wanna go in that room. If I open this up, they'll all get at me. Okay. Okay, come on. I know he's over there. See? Told you. Over there. Did I get him? Oh, damn it! That was really, really, really bad. I don't know if I got him. Yeah, there's his head. Okay. Oh! Nervous. Super nervous. Okay. I think I'm good. That looks like that opens up right there. Doesn't it? I guess it's nothing. Alright, so we're gonna open this up, then open this up. And that's why. Oh man, I'm glad I have these rockets. Double barrel to the face, you little bastard. Oh, are you serious? Are they snacking on me? They're snacking on me. Well, I'm gonna quit for now. It's Walmart Killer. I think finally found a stage on Black Metal that kills me every time and surprises me. It's about damn time. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. And if you beat this like a boss, I want video footage. Damn it! Post the link in my description, or post the link as a comment, or send it to me. I want to see it, because if you can beat this like a boss, then you're awesome. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.